And the Red Cross also helping a family in Glassport after the house caught fire. Just after 10:30, firefighters responded to the call for help on Delaware Avenue. Everyone inside got out safely, but one woman was taken to the hospital for observation. The cause is under investigation.